Hey guys, welcome back again to another exciting video. Here in today's video, we will tell you the life story of Kalika Prasad. Therefore, before we begin, if you are new to this channel and like the content what we post, then you should go down and hit the subscribe button and push the bell icon so that you'll be notified when we upload this kind of exciting videos here on YouTube. Let's get started. Kalika Prasad Bhattacharya was an Indian folk singer and researcher. He was born and raised in Silchar, Assam. He went on to study comparative literature at Jadavpur University. His musical inspiration was his uncle Anant Bhattacharya. In 1999, he co-founded the band Dohar with the intent to revive the folk music tradition of northern and eastern Bengal. He also contributed music to a number of movies. His last movie was Bhuban Majhi, that was in 2017. He was associated with the popular Zee Bangla Saregamapa, a renowned Bengali music reality show. His last concert was in Baguihati Krishi Mela. Music was an intrinsic part of Bhattacharya's home at Silchar, Assam. Growing up amidst rhythm and tune, learning to play the tabla happened as naturally as he learned to take his first faltering step. His fascination with the tabla gradually propelled him towards various ethnic percussion. While learning to play this, he also trained in vocal music. His keen interest in music eventually inclined him towards the folk music of Bengal and northeastern India. Thus, began his search for traditional folk songs which are vibrant, melodious and unanimous folk tunes that were always there unnoticed and unidentified. In 1995, he enrolled at Jadavpur University in the Comparative Literature Department. In 1998, he got a research grant from India Foundation for the Arts for Industrial Folk Music and went to Bangalore. He formed Dohar, a group of folk musicians, in 1999 to make the unnoticed folk songs flow for the time immemorial and reach innumerable people under his creative direction. Dohar's presentation is uniquely original. Their performances amazingly merge the urban feeling with their commitment to the roots, research and entertainment being inseparably entwined. Dohar has already released 9 albums of folk songs directed by him from Concord Records, Sony Music and Saregamapa HMV. Dohar's 4th album, Bangla, is a collection of Rabindra Sangeet and folk songs. The concept of the album is a dialogue between Rabindra Sangeet and folk music based on its thematic reading. Dohar was empaneled by Indian Council for Cultural Relations, ICCR. He sang few playback songs in Hindi and Bengali movies. His songs in Hindi film include Gumshuda, directed by Ashok Vishwanathan. In the year 2007, he sang for the Bengali film Chaturanga, directed by Suman Mukhopadhyay. In the year 2008, he sang for the Bengali film Moner Manush, Golden Peacock Award winner, which is an India-Bangladesh joint project directed by Gautam Ghosh. It is a feature film based on the novel by Sunil Gangopadhyay on Fakir Lalan Shah's life and philosophy. Bengali film Jatishwar was a national award Rajat Kamal winner directed by Srijit Mukherjee, where Kalika Prasad sang in the year 2014. In 2012, Bhattacharya wrote various research-oriented articles which were published in various national and international journals and newspaper. He also did music for eminent theatre groups like Nandikar, Kalyani Natya Charcha and Tritiya Sutro. Besides, He was the pivotal personality at a seminar on Dr. Hazarika during that program in Dhaka. Apart from playback in many popular Bengali and Hindi movies, he has given music direction in the films like Selfie, directed by Sovan Tarafdar, Bhuvan Majhi, directed by Fakhrul Arfin, Visarjan, directed by Kaushik Ganguly, Rasagolla, directed by Pavel, and Sitara, directed by Ashish Roy. He was fully devoted towards the song of soul and heart of rural Bengal. This is reiterated from his most recent occupation as one of the founder organizers of Sahaj Parav, an annual root music festival, one of its kind in India, looking to celebrate the diversity and variety of folk forms of arts and crafts in Greater South Asia, with a deliberate focus on Bengal. Through this, Kalika Prasad's commitment to the proliferation of the traditional arts is explicit and once again confirms his pledge for the development and rediscovery of the lost tunes of the soil. He also can safely be attributed as a Tagorean scholar. His Ajab Kudrati is also an unparalleled dramatic presentation relating an aspect of Lalan Fakir with Tagore. This proves his unique innovative idea of a dramatic craftsmanship as well. The TV channel Zee Bangla established that Bhattacharya's genius should not only be limited to the Bengalis but should be expanded also to the people cutting across the language barrier, just like Punjabi folk songs. He promoted Bengali folk music in the program Saregamappa and got worldwide acclamation. Following the death of Bhupen Hazarika, Bangladesh government organized a memorable program as a token of tribute to the maestro, where Bhattacharya led Dohar dishing out unforgettable numbers of Dr. Hazarika. He received the Sangeet Samman Award from the government of West Bengal for his unique creation and musical excellence in 2013. He received Cultural Ambassador of Northeast Award from Baitikram Group, Guwahati in 2013. Kalika Prasad Bhattacharya died in a road accident near Gurup village in Hooghly district on 7th March 2017, aging 45. Well, that was the life story of Kalika Prasad Bhattacharya. We hope you have understood today's concept. If you have any queries, then feel free to contact us. You'll get the contact details down in the description. If you have liked today's video, then don't forget to drop a like to it and share it with your family and friends so that even they get to know about the amazing work of Kalika Prasad. If you haven't subscribed to our channel yet, then you should go down and hit the subscribe button and push the bell icon for constant notifications. Thanks for watching today's video, and we will see you in the next very soon. Till then, you can watch the rest of the videos which are going to appear right now here on the screen. Enjoy it.